Hi, my name is Sadie, and welcome back to Patiño News.
Teachers Academy is offering juniors and seniors a month-long paid internship to work as a paraprofessional for Fresno Unified School District. See Ms. Maxwell for more information. Deadline is February 7th.
Hello, I'm Amaya Carter.
Hey, I'm Dee.
And we are here with volleyball announcements.
So practice started last week for volleyball. If you want to be on the team, come out there. You can still join. Our first game is next week on Wednesday at Duncan. It's at 5:30. We are playing against University. So if you want to be there and support, show up.
Hi everyone, it's Justice. And if you haven't taken the Sadie's theme survey yet, please click the link down below.
Yearbooks are still on sale after today. Yearbooks are $60, and after March 1st, yearbooks are $70. Hurry up and get yours before prices go up.
Make sure all checks are payable to Patiño, and turn in your form to Ms. Reyes in the office.
Hey you, join Yearbook Club because we have nothing to offer. But if you do, we still have nothing to offer.
Wow, how do I join?
On Thursday, we meet in room 203 after school.
Wow, how do I get home?
In a body van. The late bus comes by at 5, so you have a ride home. And there's a little something special in it for you, if you know what I mean. Yearbook discount.
Wow.
How you guys doing? It's Angel, and I'm here with
Vince.
So I'm gonna ask you a couple questions, all right?
For sure.
So first question, you watching the Super Bowl?
Oh yeah.
Yeah? All right. Who do you think gonna win?
The Rams.
All right, cool. Why?
Because anything to get the good old Patriots out of there.
That's true, all right.
Don't need no cheater. Tom Brady, deflating balls and whatnot.
Right.
Take a whole song.
All right, thank you.
No problem.
Okay, so I'm out here with
Mason.
Okay, so I'm gonna ask you a quick question about the Super Bowl. So, are you gonna watch Super Bowl this weekend?
Yes, I plan to try and watch the Super Bowl.
That's good. Who do you expect at the halftime show?
I expect a good halftime show from Maroon 5, although I heard that Travis Scott was going to be there, but I don't know who he is, so I don't know what to expect.
So Mason, who do you think is going to win the Super Bowl?
I think the Rams are going to win because the Patriots had it too good for too long.
Back to Patiño News, Kitty Girls. My name is Sierra.
I'm Crystal.
And so Crystal, I have a question for you. Who do you think is going to win the Super Bowl?
The Rams, because Mr. Fitz says they're the best, and they must be.
Are you going to watch the halftime show?
Heck yes.
There you have it, kids. She's watching the halftime show.
My name is Keelys, and we're here with
Mr. Barrett.
So, are you going to watch the Super Bowl?
Absolutely, yes.
So, who's your favorite team?
Tom Brady, the Patriots, because he is the GOAT, and they're going to win.
Do you really think so?
Yes, 3 Super Bowls in a row. It's going to happen.
Okay, then. From Mr. Barron, you heard it. Yep. And I'm here with
Mr. Enriquez.
So, what do you think about the Super Bowl?
I think the Super Bowl is going to be a really, really good game. I'm a 49er fan, as you can tell. And I know that everybody says Tom Brady is the GOAT, he's a good quarterback, but I am definitely not rooting for Tom Brady.
Are you sure about that? It's only 2 teams.
I am most definitely sure about that. Like I said, I'm a 49er fan. Joe Montana, he did not lose the Super Bowl. So I doubt that Tom Brady is the GOAT. He's good, but I don't know about the GOAT.
Well, you heard it from Mr. Enriquez. I'm here with
Mr. Rodriguez.
So, are you going to watch the Super Bowl?
Yes, I will.
So, who are you rooting for?
That's a hard question there.
It really is.
But you're going against the GOAT. So, I'm going to go probably the Patriots. I'm going to go for the Patriots. Sorry, Mr. Fitz.
Oh, so why are you going for the Patriots, not the Rams?
Because I don't like the Rams.
Are you for real?
They're in the same division as the 49ers.
Okay, well, you heard it from Mr. Rodriguez.
Hi guys, I'm Hazel.
Hi, I'm Sierra, and we are part of the Sotros Junior Business Team. This year, we are hosting the Valentine's Day Grams.
There are 3 types of Valentine Grams that we're selling.
This is the first one. It comes with a Rice Krispie treat and a note that you can write to someone special.
And this is the second one. It's gonna be $5. It comes with a note, and you can send us a special message, and we'll write it there. And we will also be having two real roses, and it comes with candies.
And the big one, drum roll, Hazel. The big one. This one is $10, and it comes with candy, real roses, and a big heart balloon, so you can show everybody you got something special for Valentine's Day.
Pre-orders will start on Monday the 4th.
And you can pre-order at this link below. Or at the booth during lunch. Thank you guys, come on and visit us, order something nice.
Hey guys, my name is Luis. Just wanted to let you guys know that my business team, the Teen Pals, will be hosting a dance on February 8th from 5:30 to 8.
My business team, Star Tacos, will be there catering the event, and we have some special deals with tacos starting at $1.75 and many others.
Tickets will be on sale Monday this 27th up to February 7th for only $10. We'll be set up in front of the senior space. Join us to have some fun. Thank you.
Hey everybody, let's check out some cool pics from Formal.
That's all the announcements for this week. Stay in tune for more. Remember, if you have any announcements, email Mr. Fitz at the email below.